Okay, from the Samsung manual, you got instructions here on page 22 that will show you just you can separate with the screwdriver at that joint, and you just get that right in there, just work it in at the back and push down.